How do you like Hawaii's new entrance onto the field?